I'm Sarah, and I will be reading The Best Gift Ever Given by Ronnie Martin, illustrated by Nathan Schroeder. Today, I'll read from December 21st, God Gave Us Mary. There was once a young girl named Mary who was engaged to be married to a man named Joseph. Mary didn't know it at the time, but God had a very special plan for her. One night, an angel of the Lord visited Mary and told her something wonderful. He told her she was going to have a baby, but it wasn't going to be just any baby. This baby was the most special baby ever born. The baby's name would be Emmanuel, which means God with us. Why was this baby so special? Because he was the Son of God. God had chosen Mary to carry his son, whom God sent from heaven to be with us. Mary was very afraid when she saw the angel, but she said she would obey everything God said. God knew it wouldn't be easy for Mary, but he loved her very much, just like he loves us and helps us when he asks us to do hard things. Mary was a gift from God, but his best gift is even better. What could it be? Why do you think Mary was afraid when she saw the angel? Have you ever been afraid to do something God wanted you to do, but you did it anyway? Dear God, thank you for letting Mary be the mother of your son. We know that it was very hard for Mary to obey you, but she did it anyway. Please help us obey you when we have to do hard things too. Amen.